Should be a way through to the top deck above you, near car deck 6.
I tried to warn you off. I'm sorry. You've got to learn to let go, Faith. You remember? Like you did with your family. The runners are screwed. Icarus is just the start. And I want to live, Faith. Not just survive.
Why Pope?
His campaign was getting unexpected support, but he got stupid. Started making threats to the wrong people. High up people.
He found out about Icarus. They had you kill him.
Him or me. Sorry about Kate. Didn't know she was your sis.
Don't ask, Merc. Okay?
heard all I need to hear, kiddo. Listen, Krieg says Kate's just been tried.
Already?
Wonders of the Swift Justice Program, huh?
They found her guilty, Faith.
Of course they did.
Convoy's taking her off to jail in less than an hour. Drake's organizing a rifle drop near the new CCC building. I'll keep you posted. Get going.
Yeah.
Drake says Krieg's just stashed the rifle. It's at the top of the atrium you're about to reach. Get to it and get that convoy in your sights. Find a way of slowing it down. Try going for the engine. I'm gonna patch you into the CPF channel the convoy's using. Connors, convoy. What's your status? Over.
Looking good. Route is clear.
Faith? Easy. Effie, I can't believe you've done all this.
You're my sister.
Take this. It's Merc. He's a friend. He'll guide you away from here. I'll lead the blues away. Come and find you later, okay? Oh, God.
Oh.
Merc.
I couldn't stop them. They took Kate. I got some of the bastards, though.
Where'd they go?
I heard them mention the Shard.
The mayor's place?
Yeah.
Shit, Merc. Let me get someone, a doctor.
Faith.
I'm sorry, Merc. I'm so sorry.
No, no sorries. Just don't let them win.
I won't, Merc. I promise.
Thanks, kiddo.